When you're trying for fertility, sleep cycle monitoring can be a good tool to use as an adjunct. We've been recommending this to many couples over the last 6 to 8 months now who are trying naturally. See, in our city in Bombay, we find a lot of couples who have a very altered sleep cycle. Remember one thing, when your deep sleep is more than 15 to 20%, it is going to be good. It has been proven that it will improve your sexual activity, improve the quality of the eggs and the vitality of the sperms. Just for demonstration, I'm going to be showing you my sleep cycle. Don't get inspired by it. I have two children, two young, small daughters. So my sleep cycle is a little erratic. My younger one is just 3 years old. So sometimes she wakes up in the middle of the night. But I'm just going to show you how you can monitor it on your iPhone and probably get inspired and probably try to follow it naturally at your home when you are trying for a natural conception. If you wear a smartwatch, nah, there is a phone app, okay? In that phone app, when you look at sleep in your health data, try to look at the amount of deep sleep percentage. Mine is 7%, but my core sleep is 70%, right? So your deep sleep percentage has to be around 15 to 20% for getting the best possible fertility outcomes, be it a man or be it a woman. After 2024, when we started doing it, we've noted a significant improvement as far as the pregnancy rate for natural conception is concerned. Try it and I'm sure you will benefit.